new vitrectomy cutters.
Yeah, good morning, everyone. I'll just explain about the two new cutters, what is being there in the market. One is the Bevil 10K cutters by Alcon, and one is the Vitesse hypersonic cutters. Now, newer advanced 10K Bevil cutters is not only the things what we have seen, the evolution over a period of time, that it has grown from 5,000 to 7,500 and 10,000 cut rate. Or it's not just only increase in the cut rate, but whole fluidics and duty cycle has changed for the newer cutters. It works on the dual pneumatic drive technology, as we are aware. And it results in the fewer iatrogenic brake than the spring-driven probe. And it's reduced the vitreoretinal traction and efficiently more vitreous removal through the port open time via duty cycle or cut rate adjustment. So that's a very important factor, and we have a graphs for that. Now, this increase the added versatility because it's access to the more of the tissue plane. We can go very close to the tissue and retinal surfaces, and it's allow the segmentation and delamination, which reduce the dependency on scissors or forceps. So itself, with the help of cutter, we can able to do many things, and which increase the efficiency. Now, if we know that Bevil probe, which increase the surgical versatility, especially in the diabetic patients, when we are going very between the membrane and the retinal surfaces, it acts like a spatula. It allows the access and creating the space between the membrane and the retina. And it like vertical scissors also, where we can cut and do segmentations. It controls the delamination of membranes. Now, compared to the standard probe, because of the Bevil's edge, we can go very close to the surface, and it's more with the 25 and 27 gauge. Now, port to retina proximity, if we see, in 23 gauge, we can go 55% closer to the retina, and in 25 gauge, we can go to 47% closer to the retina. So it's increased the efficiency seen with the higher cut rate, which is a less resistance to the flow, and more tubing compliance are there. This is the graph which compares the longer port open time by changing the duty cycle. So in the 23 gauge, the difference is 52 to 57% from 7,500 cutter to 10K cutter. But if we use 25 plus or 27, it's from 49 to 61% and from 49 to 60%, where it's very remarkable difference we can feel during the surgery. The same BSS flow comparison was done, and it's more with the 10K cutters and vitreous flow at the maximum cut rate in the core mode, so which is also increased in 23, 25, and 27 gauge cutters. So the bevel tip designs allow the cutting port close to the retina. It reduces the traction and provide the increased efficiency of the surgery. The second new cutter which is there, but it's not commercially very much available. It's only with the Bausch & Lomb Stellaris, no financial interest. But it's a hypersonic cutter. If the tip pulsates at 1.7 million times per minute, the port 100% time remains the opens, and which they claim there is a very less tractions and the flow is much more. So which is exceptionally controlled precision is there. There's a consistent flow because of 100% port open time, and a complete unabsorbed aspiration novel single lumen design is available. Sure. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Dharmesh.